Hello guys and welcome to Midnight Ghost Hunt. So this is a game which is like prophunt. You have to, if you're a ghost, you have to hide from the Ghostbusters, which is us. Or if you're a ghost hunter, you have to hunt the ghosts, basically. Very simple premise, but very fun. We're going to play this here today, guys. I'm just playing on my Game Boy at the minute, which you do while you're loading into the game. Very fun. And we just might as well have a little dance. Come on, let's get started. Let's go, guys. So we are one of the hunters, first of all. So we have to hunt the ghosts. We get different perks and stuff. So we're going to use our perks to try and find these devious little ghosts, wherever they may be. So just got to hit things, find out where they're hiding. We do have a little tracker, which we can use, like a little sensor. Tells us where they are, but for now, I'm just going to walk around and just hit everything and hope that we find one. Because they can be very crafty with what they do. So hopefully we can at least track a few of them down. In the Cheshire Chest? No, not in the turkey. They could literally be anything. That's the only problem. That's the problem you got with finding them. So you got to do your best to try and find what they are. This reminds me a bit of a chainsaw, this gun. Oh, look, there we go. We found one. Go. Quick. Get him. Oh, no. I just hope he don't attack us, because they can launch themselves at us. Oh, look, he's switched into something else. He's a treasure chest. Get me back my treasure. Come on, shoot him. Shoot. Come on, get him. I think we got him. Oh, no. No, he's going to get away. No, come on. He's fast. Is he faster than us? Come on, take the shot. Come on, don't need to get lined up. No. I can't get him. He's moving too fast. He is not going to get away from us. There we go. We got him. And now that's one of them destroyed. Just need to find the rest of them. I wonder, I know that you can hoover that up somehow. I haven't worked out how to do that quite yet. I've only played this a couple of times so far to try and get used to the controls and get used to what the game is about. So this is a multiplayer game as well, guys. So you play with other people. So it's 4 against 4. Don't think we can. I've got these, but I don't know where they are. And this is our little sensor thing. So this tells us. Is that one right next to us? What's he doing? Is that one? Oh, no, that was my teammate. Ah, my teammate vacuumed it. Good. Come on, let's see what we can do. Try and track the other ones. Because I know you can get all different abilities, so they could be... Oh, well, we found one right here. We tracked two now. Come on, let's see if we can chase him into the pirate ship. Oh, no. So that feel a chill thing is another ghost that has already died is following me right now. And he's used his ability to freeze me, to slow me down, so his friend can get away. So his teammate can get away. And I've got chilled again. He's proper going for it, this guy. Am I going to lose him? Oh, no, he's a barrel. Come on. Shoot the barrel. he moved at the last second. And I've got a chill again. At least it doesn't slow me down with shooting, but I missed every shot there. That is terrible. Ah, can't go in that either because it corrodes my suit. Is he here? No, that's not him. Is he the other one? Yeah, he was the other thing. Damn. Come on. Oh, he broke. Look, he's out of his shell. Gotta get him. So fast. Yes, good hit. Ah, no. They move so fast. Oh, where'd he go? Is he up there? Yeah, look. Oh no, he's gone across the beam. Maybe I can meet him on the other side. Ah, falling down. No. Come on, shoot. Yes. Like, just chasing him in a minute. There we go. Yes, another one down. That's two now. That's two. Two for two, guys. Where's the other one? So yes, use this, and then we should be able to find them. That's the thing, that countdown to midnight, what we've got at the top in the middle there, that is when they can come back. They come back to life and they can attack us. We need to take them out quick when they do come back, which is in 2 seconds. One. It's midnight. The hunters become the hunted. They're coming for us, guys. I think I might actually have to call the Ghostbusters now. We get over here. It should be a lot safer. Stick together. And then when they come this way, we'll attack them all. Thing is, now they're back, they can possess things again and hide in things and launch themselves at us. Oh, look. There they were. They're all up there. All hiding. Oh no, they're pushing, they're pushing. Get him, get him, get him! No! I'm charging, charging. Come on. Yes! We did it. That is us. We have won. Hunters win. Now we get to try out the ghosts. So now we're the ghost guys, so we get to pick an ability. Phantom, Trickster. This is the chill thing that stops them or slows them down. And I just jump straight in, guys. Oh, let me just adjust this. Okay, so we're a ghost now, guys. So we have to go and find a hiding spot. So we don't get found. All right. Oh, we need to get through there. Let me be the cannon. Cannonball! I could use that and just wait for him to come round the corner and then just blast them. But I don't think that's going to be a good idea. I don't think it's a good thing to hide us, to be honest. Because I think that'll take us down pretty quickly because we're quite a big thing. And it'll probably be the biggest thing that I'll shoot. Maybe we can like hide on a shelf. Ooh, this is a good idea. Yes, hide up here. Hide in the corner. So I can launch myself. Or I can possess other things. So if they come too close, I might have to possess something else. But I think it's a good hiding spot, this. Only thing is, when they use their sensors, they might come over here. Search for us. This is the launching thing. I'll just show you quick, guys. Launch 100. Oh, I got caught on the side. That's all right, because we want to stay up here anyway. Oh, look, here comes one. Oh, no. I've put my death grip thing up here. I didn't mean to put it up here. I don't know if they can see that. I don't think they can. But they have to step up here for them hands to grab them. And it holds them in place. Oh, there goes someone else. Come on, stay here. Stay. Stay. Oh no, did he see me move? He came in just as I moved. No, should I attack? I'm gonna attack him. He's seen me. Attack, quick, 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 quick. I'm not moving fast enough. Now, oh. Destroyed me. I couldn't quite do that in time. But now we're a ghost. Well, we're still the ghost, but the good thing about this is you're not completely out of play when you die as a ghost. So you can still impact the game by slowing them down, trying to keep them away from your teammates. So he's chasing my teammate there, so I'm going to freeze him. And I'm out of here. I'll freeze and I'll move. Remember, when it does turn midnight, we can attack. So Let's make sure that we do the job. But yeah, no, I've enjoyed this prop hunt game so far because I've played some prop hunt games in the past, like Call of Duty. But Fortnite has a good prop hunt as well. So it's good to play a game that's purely dedicated for prop hunt. It's always been like a side mode. And I feel like this, they've done this really well. And the balance is really good. Well, I don't know why I'm scared. It's back off. Move closer. Come on. I'm following you, dude. I'm gonna freeze you. I've got to find my teammates. Right, we've got 2 minutes till midnight, guys. 2 minutes for them not to find my teammates. I'm literally the only one who got caught, and that's because I launched myself and I moved on the shelf. There was me thinking I found the perfect spot. And instead, I kind of screwed myself over. Yes, I'm not quite sure what these shrines do, but we're going to go over to it. Let's have a look. Where is it? Oh, it's just to change the loadouts and stuff, so... Let's have a look around and see. Right. Can I change it now? Why I'm... Oh, never mind. Yeah, yes, just carry on. We've got 1 minute 30, guys. 1 minute 30 to find... Well, to stop them from finding us. And then we can attack. Boy, are we going to attack. Come on, let's find them. Oh, there's my teammate now. Where's the rest of them? So they're all up the top here, so... Keep going. Ah, look, there's one right at the top. I just saw him. But I'm going to walk the plank. Arr! Got to walk a plank. It's only right being on a ship. There we go. Let's see if we can slow him down. Come closer. Need him to be closer. Got 40 seconds left. 40 seconds. Come here. Oh, maybe we can freeze them all with one. There we go. Three hunters chilled. Oh, they're getting ready. They're getting ready for when we attack. That's why they're changing all their loadouts. I wonder if I can hide behind them here and then take them all out in one go. That's it. You just stay there. I'm going to creep up behind you and take you all out. We've got 5 seconds. Come on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack. Come on. Oh, no. It does the ring thing. They're going to know where... Oh, I forgot about that. So when you do appear, it comes up a ring, and then you come out of the ring. Ah, screwed it. But we won. We still won, guys. Ah, what an awesome game this is. 2 wins in a row, guys. If you did like this video, do hit that like button. If you want to check this game out yourself, I'll leave it in the description below. Go download it, guys. It's awesome. And I'll catch all you guys in my next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Much love. Let's go!